how's it going, everybody? I'm the Diginetster, and today we begin Outlast Whistleblower as our continuing countdown to Outlast 2 continues. Yeah. Normal. Cause I'm a bitch. Alright. Loading, nope. Hello? Kinda on the floor here. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, I pissed people off. I tattletailed, right? I'm sorry. Hey! I just want to replay the game, man. You don't have to... I'm just replaying for Outlast 2.
Somebody hit you?
Yeah, you did.
Let me help.
No. No. No! No, God. Okay, no. No, that is not okay. That is without consent and thus not okay.
Sounds like real trouble.
You should go check that out.
They said hope made a lateral assumption.
Oh, Billy. He's gonna fuck you up. Billy's gonna fuck you up.
Shit.
Bye. Leave me to these weird images that I will watch forever and mess up my brain with. What? 2 hours earlier. Typing email. Secure mail. Oh, Gmail, cool. Weird shit is happening. They won't let me leave. I want to quit, but I kinda can't because of contracts. Very unethical. I'm just doing this because I'm a good person. I'm not pissed about the fact that they declined my pay raise. Alright. I'm just sending email. Alright. Hey, what's up?
They've paged for you 3 times already.
They have?
The engine.
Okay.
Anyway?
Oh, nothing.
Just a software guy.
Yeah, making sure everything's up to date, you know. Hello. Oh.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you?
Yeah.
Why weren't you answering the page?
I was busy taking a piss. Hello, random scientists.
That sounds alright. I didn't think I'd miss you this
much. Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Okay, I'm hurrying. Alright. I don't know what arterial spin means, but I'll, hi. You licked me. Oh, okay. Blind inside his head. Can we actually look into their heads? Or do we just got a basic idea, you know, wavelengths and all that? What? Trying to do sciencey stuff, it's not... Hello? Computer? I don't know, the computer's giving me error stuff.
FMRI is still dark.
I'm trying.
Mr. Wayland Park.
Yeah, don't doubt me.
Consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation.
Oh yes, I am very dedicated to this evil corporation. I will not fuck you. Alright, engine software is... Huh? Wait. What am I looking at? Oh. Oh. I mean, I guess it's kind of similar to tentacle rape, but... Oh, hello. Hi. I can't. Sorry, I am only working here. Hey. No, I was scared shitless, you little piece of... Okay. Okay.
is not active.
He's being serious, isn't he? Okay. Oh. Poor him. What's happening to his face? What happened to his face?
Don't expect anything but honesty.
It's like breaking. What? I'm not the only one who saw that, right? It's ripping up. His skin's ripping and. Okay.
You're done here.
You need to exit the room.
Yeah, I know I am. Why'd I take this job again? wish I could quit. But that's probably not an option. Gonna go get my laptop. Probably shouldn't say that out loud, but meh. Here we go.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
Oh! Okay! Okay, frame rate, why? Frame rate! Ow!
Mr. Whalen Park, consulting contract 8208.
Hi.
Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance.
Uh-huh.
Graduated cum laude from
Berkeley. You said cum.
Not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider web is wiggle.
Since when was I a fly in a spider's web?
Somehow dumb
enough. Broke my laptop.
Laptop, onion router, and firewall patch.
It's an onion router.
Fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security.
What's a biometric security?
More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy.
Oh.
I'm afraid we're going to have you committed.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
To forced confinement?
No.
Did you hear that, agent? He said yes, Mr. Blair.
No, I didn't, you bastard.
Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Oh, that's what I was looking at. No. No, 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 please don't. Don't.
Your bravery.
I'm warning you. Don't.
Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Okay, no, that is not drugs. That is a punch to the face. And that is whatever that was. Oh, please. Okay. That's the beginning of Whistleblower. Ah, forgot about some of that. Okay, but we wake up when everything goes to shit. That's what I remember. And I remember that this is like a prequel, but then it turns into a sequel, and it's weird. Huh? Hello? I still got the stuff in my head. Okay, I'll shush. Just gonna... Okay, okay, we... Hear what? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Let's get up, or else we'll be next. Oh. I fucked up. Oh god, where am I? Hours could have passed, or weeks. Brains filled with static. They made me watch the engine. Have to get help. Have to call for help. Lisa, I'm sorry. If I die, I know you'll find me. I know you won't rest until you find my body. I hope you find this camera with my corpse. I hope the evidence on it does what I couldn't, expose the truth. Lisa, baby, I'm sorry. I fucked up. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I fucked up bad. Yeah, we did. Oh, we are not going to have fun here. Hello? That's a piece of someone.
You think you're safe there?
No.
Flower. Pretty flower. Fucking. I'll open you up. I'll set you up and show you.
Oh no.
You wait right there.
No. How about fuck you? Oh, okay. The crazies are running the asylum now. Oh, fudge. Billy, no. Billy, stop. Bad Billy. I don't want Billy. You can kill everyone except me. Screw you. What's in here? Toilet. Alright. Hopefully, Billy fucked off. And maybe we can go now. Alright. Huh? Oh! That was a security guy! They just killed that man! Alright. Huh? Oh, hi.
Peeping Tom. Come to join our therapy session.
Not really.
Take the blade.
Oh.
Get a little red on your hands.
That was a doctor.
You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
You mean like kill a doctor?
You're one of those.
Yeah.
Too good for the likes of us.
I'm one of those who'd prefer not to kill.
Something special. There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
I would, but you guys seem to be a... Oh, thank you, sir. You're not wearing any pants. Alright. Stop it! He's chasing. Oh god. Okay. Get. Alright. Here we go. Okay, someone ripped. I think the wall rider ripped them apart. Jeez.
We get out of here through reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
Huh.
We don't even know the radio works.
It could.
If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
No, they don't.
I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention.
There's a radio. In the prison. Shortwave. If it's electronic, I can make it talk. Make it work for me. There's hope, Lisa. I'm coming home to you. My mistake was subtlety. Like you always said... I thought leaking information to a few journalists was a safer way. I didn't want the spotlight. The attention. Murkoff is dangerous, I know that. I thought I had to be subtle for your sake, Lisa. For the boys. But I should have exposed what Murkoff was doing to the world. I should have shouted it to anyone and everyone. I can't die. Not before I reach the radio. They can't cover this up now. It's too broken. Too dangerous. Just take responsibility and get help.
Too late to worry about that. This just has to stop.
You're scared. You're not thinking straight.
He's the only one thinking straight.
You tried a radio outside for help. I'm going to give you a whole new suburb to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Jeez. This company sure sucks. Hate to work for them. Ow. Hello. This is a weird room. Sir? Could you please stay in your corner? Sir? I can shut this if you want. There you go, sir. Alright. He wasn't that bad, he was just hiding, like me. Okay, this is where the guard killed that psycho. Oh. Yeah, this does not bode well. I'm gonna take that battery. I'm gonna close this.
I need to get hold of my. You're not security.
No.
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found.
A dead body you found, huh?
Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Well, you seem like the only one who wants to be my friend right now, so... Dude. Oh. He just wanted to get out like you. Oh. I'd never seen a man die before today. Never seen a dead body outside of a coffin. Dozens today, murdered and worse. I look into one man's eyes as another tore him to pieces, claimed he was a doctor, then saw the rags they dressed me in and changed his story, said he was a patient. Could have been either. They're all crazy. All sick. No real difference between them now. The therapy is spreading. And what am I? I watched this man die and only thought, it's not me, thank God. I know I'll die someday. I don't want to be murdered. Did you say thank you? Okay. That's not good. Alright, he can't get through these decontamination thingies, so... This is broken. Okay. Of course not. That'd be way too easy. I just stepped over a body. What's this? Miss Grant, you may receive request for information from Lisa Park of Leadville Co. in the coming weeks concerning the resignation and hospitalization of her husband, Waylon. If so, please forward them to my personal attention. Waylon Park, formerly Consulting Contract 8208, resigned due to previously undiagnosed mental illness. Fuck you. I personally visited Ms. Lisa Park and her sons and broke the news to them, with the silver lining that Murkoff Psychiatric would be graciously providing treatment. Ms. Park had some less than charitable things to say about myself and the Murkoff Corporation. I believe that. I assured her that with her power of attorney, she could try to fight the doctor's diagnosis of her husband's illness. However, if it were discovered that he resigned under false pretenses, his license would be cancelled and the family would be saddled with not insignificant health care debt. Hopefully she understood, but if she insists on making a nuisance of herself or tries to get around me, please let me know. This one I want to take care of personally. Yours, Jeremy Blay. Alright, so they already fucked me over twice. Do I go up here? No? Alright. That's not openable. Here we go. Hey! There we go. Alright, just don't touch that and we should be fine. Hello? Hello? Huh. That sounds fun. Gonna recharge my battery. I mean, replace it, because can't actually charge batteries in this. Okay. Huh. Presenting, eh? how childish am I? Alright. Is there any batteries around? There we go. Thank you. All the mirrors are broken because I'm a headless model. Okay. That's nice. Sir? You, Oh! I think I remember him. How? It hasn't even been a day yet. It hasn't even been an hour since the outbreak. What? Okay. Nice, at least he's cooking. Alright. Okay. He's, really going at it, huh? Excuse him. Okay.
Don't you look at us. I love him.
I don't think you do. Don't ask to see my body, Lisa. When I die, when you finish the lawsuits that let you pry this footage off footage from Murkoff's army of lawyers and corporate hitmen, don't make them show you my body. Just bury it or burn it. Let my sons remember me whole. The man is eating human flesh. He looks at me and I see hunger. A little desire, but more than anything, hunger. Please don't make them show you my body. Oh. Hi. You are... Man, you can really take a bite. No, thank you. I do not want that. Not want any of this, actually. I just want to get through this so that I'm caught up for the new story. And, yeah. Oh, battery. Hello? Hello? Okay. Thanks for that. Saving. Alright.
I made it. I think it's safe. Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper!
Great.
There. I'm coming! Hold on!
Hope you guys make it out, because I'm not. Okay. And if I remember correctly, Saw Guy is going to chase me now. Right? Yep. Fuck him. Don't come this way. Don't. I wish it was darker. Don't do that. Can't see him. That either means he's closer than I thought or farther. Okay, what's with the farting tuba? Hello? Where'd he go? I don't know where he is, I don't want to move. I won't move until I see him again. Wait till I see you again. Where the fuck is he? Hello? Hello? Is he even here still? Can't even hear him. Did he despawn? I don't have that kind of luck, but... Where would the keys be? Okay. I'm crawling. Forgot I could lean. Where'd he go? He's not in there, is he? Where'd he go? It's weird. So why is the frame rate worse in this one? You hear? I don't see him. What's going on? OK. Okay, I'm gonna hide in here. Okay, so he's over there. Alright. He'll probably come this way. Go through here, hopefully. Goddamn battery. Hello? Damn it. Okay, he's closer now. Yeah. Wait, was that? Okay. Just gonna wait for him. Shake my booty. Shake my booty. Is he here yet? I hear someone. Okay, now I'm growing impatient. Alright, gonna move through here. Dig-a-dig-a-tana, dig-dig-a-tana, dig-a-tana, dig-dig-a-tana, dig-a-tana, dig-dig-a-tana. Where is he? There he is. Okay, he's close now. Oh, I hear him. Okay, so he's making rounds. Okay, I was going back. Where's he going? Where'd he go? I'm sorry if I'm being overly cautious, but this guy is pretty scary. His saw is, anyway. It's very stressful. The noises it makes. Is he just over there now? Is he just never gonna come back? If I wait for him here, then maybe... Here he comes. Come on. Go through this door so that I can move. Hopefully. And not die. A painful, painful death. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh, hurry up. Don't you just hate it when your murderer takes his sweet time? I mean, come on. We got places to be, people to see. Don't. Fuck you, man. You didn't see me for a few seconds, and now you... Fuck off. Oh god, where am I? Okay. Oh! you scared me there, buddy. Hi. I'm just gonna take this battery. Don't do anything while I bend over. Help me how? Okay. Cause sticking a finger at my butt is not helping. Okay, here's... What the hell was that? No batteries? What kind of secret? I'm not scared. Unless you give me a reason to be scared. Like that. You're gonna be safe in here, buddy. Me, not so much. Okay, he can open doors. Wait, why? Why do you... Okay. Why would he open the door just to close it again? I don't... Like, he went through the door, and then he... I don't know. He's crazy. This is a request for a specific legal consultation on ongoing lawsuit by Melissa Chow. At the time of Ms. Chow's termination, the psychosomatic effects of the morphogenic engine on female employees and patients had been well established. Already, more than 7 female employees and patients had reached fictitious half-termed pregnancies in a matter of weeks before miscarrying the non-existent children, 5 of them fatally. Oh. Female employees were moved to higher ground in the facility, then to other buildings, and eventually entirely off the Mount Massive facility. The critical secrecy of the Project Wellrider necessitated the secrecy in the motivating factor for the reassignments and terminations, resulting in perceived injustice from several terminated parties. Ms. Chow has succeeded in acquiring a court-ordered FOIA release of the documents surrounding her termination. Those documents will need to be generated and post-dated, providing information while skirting the irrelevant secrecies of the project. Please advise. Alright, so that's why we don't have any women here, because they all got pregnant somehow. I have to feed. Ooh! I thought you were the other way! Come on. Aliyu? You're not feeding today, bitch! Screw you and your beard! Da-da-da-da. Sorry about that. Then again, I don't have to apologize, you're dead. Alrighty. Huh? Oh. He's dead. Nothing here. It's locked. Of course it's locked. It's not like I can pick anything up to break the locks or anything. Screw me. Okay, so no battery. Do batteries appear out of necessity? Like, how much batteries you already have? Huh. Oh. Hmm. Okay. Hi. No thanks. No. No. Stop it. No, I don't want to die. Not yet. DLC's not over yet.
You stay there.
Yeah.
Cook.
No. Okay. Oh no 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 no. No. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna burst through this like the Hulk, okay. Alright, one more time. Yep. Oh yeah! Then take me out for dinner first. Come on. Show me a good time before you try to cook me. Where's this going? Is this the right way? I don't think so. What's the point of this place? Okay. Ow, okay. Steam hurts. Alright. He died trying to get here. Of course. Why wouldn't it be locked down? Okay. Oh. Wrong one. There we go. Father Clark, far be it from me to lie to a man of God. So let me at least say that I will do my personal best to improve the safety of your working conditions. I and the rest of the staff truly appreciate everything you do for our patients, and if you feel threatened by anybody in particular, simply let us know and we can either increase chemical restraints or administer a lobotomy or similar calming procedure. Okay. Don't underestimate the contribution your sermons offer our patients, especially considering the depth and necessarily chaotic nature of hypnotherapy. Our patients need the bedrocks of God and family. Not all of our poor unfortunates have families to call upon, and so the burden and calling is yours. We are all of us relying on your faith and hard work. That's bullshit. You just want them to have something supernatural to make them crazy. Alright, let's crawl up here. Did you just... Well, that's one way out. Alright. Alright. Ah, here we go. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Hello? It's a good thing he lets me know whenever he's near. Otherwise, I might have a reason to be scared of him. Thank you. Someone's been living here for a while now. Something tells me that this place wasn't that secure when I got here. Or before all this happened. There's a battery there and I want it. Saving. Does that mean something's gonna happen? Because if so, I might want to end this here first. Hello? Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Well. I'm gonna leave this here. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.